Yo, what's good? What's good? It is week 50. Week 50. I've been here at Job Corps for 50 weeks. 50 weeks. Yeah. Man, listen here. Listen here. Guess who just did 2,000 pushups this week, bro? Yeah. 2,000 pushups. Check out the triceps, if you can see that, yeah, flex a little bit, chest is coming in a little bit. 2,000 push-ups, I only did 300 out of the 500 pull-ups, I guess that was a little more, well, two reasons. One, I was a little more focused on the push-ups, but also, we wasn't in class this past week because our instructor is in... Well, he was in Las Vegas at the training center, UBC, the carpentry training center, the main place. I don't know why I keep forgetting what the place is called. But yeah, he was there for the week, so we was pretty much in a different class, just chilling for most of the week. I was supposed to be drawing. I should have took that time to draw more. But the beginning of the week, I was tired. Like, so I was sleeping. I was going to sleep extra late at night, so I was waking up super tired. So, I mean, luckily, we didn't really have class, so I was just spending class sleeping, listening to music. I had listened to Ice Spice's new album. Her album Go Crazy. It's called Like with a question mark. Like, but that album Go Crazy. She's spitting for real. I tried to give Trippy Red another chance. I listened to the first half of his album. I'm not really a Trippy Red fan, but I know he's talented, of course. It ain't music that make its way to my playlist. So, I'm not finished with the album yet. I'm gonna finish that. See if there's any songs on there that I'm gonna keep. But yeah. Towards the end of the week, I started drawing. I'm drawing that one girl. I don't know if y'all remember Hurt Bay. I always called her Sad Bay. I be getting it mixed up, but it's Hurt Bay. This is from years ago. She had like her and her dude or whoever he was to her, they basically like cleared out their closet on video, and that had went viral or whatever. I decided to draw her because she's very video / photogenic, and I like when features are symmetrical. I like to draw symmetrical features, so yeah. I'm drawing her right now. I don't really like how it's turning out. I feel like I'm drawing her head too big. Face too big or something. But, hey, I'm going to keep the details in there, so it's just going to look like a detailed caricature. Still art. So. Yeah, I'm not going to give up on it just yet, even though I'm not liking how it's looking right now. I'm going to just keep going and finish it. So, yeah. A couple weeks ago, before the last video, I forgot to tell y'all that I had sold my last pair of Parallels, sold my last pair of the push-up bars. Yeah, it's kind of sad. I know I can't really carry them everywhere with me, like when I go back to Chicago. I got it in here. I can make some more. Those was actually the first pair I made. And I did think about keeping them. But the one who bought them from me is another student. And he seems real passionate about calisthenics and getting better with that. So by all means, I like that. That's inspirational for me. So, I sold them to him. And he's been using them every day. Pretty much every day. throughout the week. I still go out there and use them a little bit. So, yeah, I'm happy to sell them to somebody that's going to use them. I like knowing that people really are going to use them. So, when I get out of here and I start getting my, maybe I get my garage, and I get all my tools and stuff like that, and I'll start making them again and selling them again. Might be a minute before I can do that. When I do, I know people want them. So that's those Parallax. Also, I'm selling a painting. Someone that requested a custom painting from me. I'm gonna show that at the end of the video. It was number 3 from, what's the show called? Codename Kids Next Door. I remember that show. I missed that show. So I painted number 3 with, well, I forget what that monkey, the rainbow monkey. Sorry, I got something in my eye. I painted number 3 holding rainbow monkey. So let's see. I ain't got paid for that yet, but I still got it. That was fun. That was really fun to paint. It reminded me of painting like the custom shoes and stuff, because I could put cartoons, like 90s cartoons, on some Air Forces or something like that. Like, I like painting simple stuff with thick lines and all that. Those are my favorite kind of paintings. Custom stuff. At least, I mean, until I learn how to paint a little better, blend colors and all that. But until then, I do not mind painting cartoon characters and stuff like that. That was fun. I enjoyed that. Let's see. So there's that. Sold both of those. Yesterday, I was in another sad mood, that lonely type feeling. Just a lot, thinking about a lot. But I've noticed that I haven't had that many sad days, like not as many as I used to. Like, that was the first time I had a sad day in a long time. So that's cool. I like that. I mean, I've been staying positive and all that, so that's good. Got over. I feel a little better today. Yeah, it's warmer. I think a big part of it yesterday, the sun wasn't out. And when the sun did come out, it was still chilly. It was real chilly, but it was a whole bunch of clouds. So I know I'm affected by the sunlight. So when the sun is out and it's warm or whatever, I'm always in a good mood. You know? Most of the time, there's always something to do. So I don't feel like I'm trapped inside or nothing. So, yeah. Last week, I had, at the beginning of the week, I had also got this award. I should have brought it out here. I wanted to show y'all. It was an award for highest ESP. And I feel a little stupid because I can't remember what ESP stands for. But it's basically like our class ratings and the dorm ratings. So we get like, there's 1 through 5 of all these different categories, like communication and stuff like that. And yeah, I had the highest ESPs for the week. Or no, for the month. Highest in a month. I'm not sure if it was December. It might be December because January is still going. So I guess for December. We wasn't even here most of December, but like, either way. I heard at the assembly that I had got an award, but I couldn't really hear what it was for. You know, not hearing and stuff. Eventually, Miss Dennis had brought my award to me. I'm like, oh, like, okay. I thought it was something simple like most improved or something like that. But highest ESPs is crazy. True. Yeah, so I was happy about that. They printed it on some thick card paper, you know, so it feels legit. I wish my carpentry certificate was on that kind of paper. It's on regular paper. It ain't even in color. That's why I ain't even show that. Like, I'm proud of it, but, like, it don't look good. I wish they would give us, like, better looking completion papers than what they give us. Hopefully they do that in the future. They print them out better, because it's like I did all this work. I know it's all in my brain now. I know what I'm doing. But to have something to put in a frame, I want it to look nice. So, this is what it is. Might make myself one, like, later. But yeah. Got that award. What else? Something I wanted to say about, I don't know if I want to call it just the rules or whatever, but, like, getting written up, like, getting minor infractions and stuff. I've noticed they got one on there that you can get written up for a failure to comply. And that's such a great area, because all it takes is, like, one staff member to not like you or something like that, or just be trying to pick with you that day. And anything that you say you don't want to do, or, like, failure to comply can mean anything. And they can write you up for that, just for not folding or not feeding their ego or feeding a power trip. They gonna say failure to comply and write you up over that. But another thing I found out is that, I mean, I gotta find out, I gotta ask a staff member, but I heard from another student that you can get positives to basically cancel out your infractions. So I think it's like 5 positives or something like that. So maybe if you trying to go on a trip or something and you can't go because of your infractions or whatever, you can get positives to outweigh that. So I think it clears it out the system or something like that. I gotta find out for sure, but yeah, you can get positives to outdo the infractions. Positives come from, like, you know, taking trash off of teachers, doing extra chores in the dorms, you know, stuff like that. But yeah. This week, you know, I try to do calisthenics and then weight room. I switch over, like, by the week. I know I didn't finish my pull-ups. Supposed to get 500 pull-ups, only did 300. I also did 300 sit-ups. For sit-ups, I don't really have a goal for those. I'm gonna just keep trying to beat the last record. So next time I do sit-ups, go for maybe 400, or I don't know. We'll see. It's possible. Yeah, 2,000 push-ups. I did 2,000 push-ups this week. I did a whole bunch of variations of them too, not just one kind of push-ups, like different kinds. So this week I'll be back in the weight room. Probably gonna work shoulders. I know I gotta work legs. And I'm gonna do some, you know, full body cardio on that heavy bag. I ain't dropped a heavy bag video in a minute, so I'll get back on a heavy bag. Yeah, that's about it. This ain't really too much of a... wasn't too much that went down this week. Not that I could really remember. But yeah. What's something else I was gonna say? I was gonna say something else and I can't remember what it was. Oh well. Yeah. Still trying to get home. That date, the February 11th, is really creeping up. I know that's my exit date. I don't know if I'm gonna be leaving on that date, or like give or take a couple days because of transportation. But definitely gotta find out about shipping stuff like this week, because I ain't really gotten no results or no answer, no for sure answer about it. Just them saying that they would do it. Hopefully we can get that in motion. But yeah. I want to throw this video in there of something else that happened a couple of couple of weeks ago before the last video. I was trying to bench 245s on both sides. Two plates. That's 200. What is that? I can't remember. I can't remember how much that is. Two something. It's 235, I think it is. 235. And bro, I felt miserably. I don't know if it was because I was sore or whatever. And it wasn't a workout day. It was like a Sunday. Or no. I think I came there in there on a Friday night. I wasn't really trying to work out. But I said, let me try it. I think it was the night of the dance. Nah. The Friday before the dance. But yeah. Yeah, it was a Friday before the dance, I think. Something like that. But yeah, I failed miserably. I brought that mug down and couldn't push it back up. I didn't have no spotter. Somebody else was in the weight room too, and they tried to help me. He could barely pick it up. I'm like, bro, what am I doing? I mean, even if he wasn't in there, I would have like tilted it to one side and let the weights fall off one side. Bro, that was embarrassing, and I didn't want to post it, but I'm going to put it up just to... just to look back on it when I can finally lift that. So I dropped that on there. Thought about putting a little Call of Duty video at the end, because I've been playing that too. COD Mobile, to be specific. But yeah. That's about it. That's about it. Nothing too crazy this week. We'll see how the... well, nothing too crazy last week, but we'll see how this week goes. Yeah, that's it. I will catch y'all on the flip side.
That she wrote, speech to the young, speech to the progress toward. Say to them, say to the downkeepers, the sun slappers, the self soilers, the harmony ushers, even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
I'm like Mike, he's out of sight. Woo, booty got me pipe. Two man like Ike, six out the spot into the night.
Yeah, I'm shaking the drop. I'm still up on top. I been had the bop. The devil my op, can't pay me to stop. My God at the top. Praise our way out the grave, dog. Living, speaking, praise God. Walking out the graveyard, back to life. I serve, follow your word. See with new sight,
into the night.
Yeah, this life I'm living. All the advice been tipping. Gave me that grip, no slipping. Out of my mind, we tripping. Tell me take two when I'm on one. That look out like no one. Kept it real tight like your son.
Praise our way out the grave, dog. Living, speaking, praise God. Walking out the graveyard, back to